May 15, 2023. Fantastic chocolates, succulent chocolates from Italy, in particular Naples, in Campania. Here's the full, as we don't serve a cash flow, and the small chocolate from the soup chocolate. Then, unique two chocolates fly. Perform the magic musical moment with the country. Finally, remove the small of a bit from the soup of a bit.
Today's soup of a plate is pasta with tomato sauce. Beautiful, but not in my top 5, 10-15, yes. And now I briefly add some other things. Yes, pasta with tomato sauce and beautiful, but not in my top 5, 10-15, yes. However, it depends on the fact that depends on the fact that if it's with sauce of real tomatoes or the contrary, with the sauce of tomatoes puree. And I like when that's the case of today, there is the tomatoes puree, even if today not at all completely, because there are also onions, little pieces of onions in it, and I don't like onions. I hate onions, and I had also that we here in Italy have one of the best, if not the best, tomato puree, that is a puree mutti, very spectacular, fantastic. However, this is the 10th time it came out, and this also means that the plate reacted, the plate that before of today came out for more times. Now, absolutely, that was a pasta with the lentils, and I also remember that pasta with the lentils is one of the plates in my top 5, and at 5 place or position to be precise. But as always, if you're interested, consult the list in the comments section to the penultimate data, etc. I don't know if at least one time it is a plate in your life, but it seems to me impossible if not, or not. Pasta with tomato sauce is so famous. Fact is always I hope you enjoy, but this depends on you, I don't know. The plate. Have a great day again.